Welcome to another great show of Heroes and Empires for the channel Crypto and Coffee. On today's episode, you're going to see my evolution of the game as well. You can follow the series of Heroes and Empires on my channel. Subscribe right now, smash the like button to get notified when I release new video. So enjoy the show and enjoy the discovery of Heroes and Empires, or discover my evolution or the latest update about the game. Enjoy the show. I am on Heroes and Empires game. As you can see, as always, I really love when I start my day and see my beautiful heroes fighting for me to accumulate beautiful goals that help me to evolve into the game. So the first thing I'm doing on daily basis is check my mail. And then as you can see, I have some reward that I need to claim. So this is really cool. So I collect everything. This is really important. And I delete to claim just to make sure. Heroes list have been renamed. Okay, what's that mean? We like to inform everyone that we've made some change to Heroes name, which are the following. Oh, Akira is make Amy. Oh, they change everything. I know, it doesn't matter. So my beautiful Akira will be Amy. But I prefer the name Akira. Why they change the names? I would like to keep the name Akira. So he called now Amy. I don't know why. Anyway, so I delete the message. They changed the name of Heroes. My beautiful Akira, that's here. And then the second thing I like doing, my friend, is go to my beautiful big coffin. And then see if I get a legendary, not just epic equipment. That's boring, but we collect everything. We need the XP and stuff like that. And the next thing is the fast reward. So how much money I get? 51,000 fixed speed. This is really cool. Okay, so then, level 93 to net game 93. That's great. I pass from 92 for 93. Ooh, this is really, really cool. So the next thing I love to do is my battles for my clan. So I claim the 1,200 clan. And then I'm doing the clan on that I really like to do on daily basis. So we're going to start with the challenge of legendary monster bomb. And I'm quite sure all this thing, the Gaian Guardian. So we do the challenge, because we receive a lot of reward that you can upgrade your heroes. So let's fight to the battles. As you can see, Amos with Amy, that's not anymore Akila. It's reaching level 139. And my plan is to reach 140 with the three legendary heroes I have here. So let's fight. So this is a game that you need to have a lot of patience, because it's taking time to involve the equipment and stuff like that. It can take some weeks and 2 weeks. So you need, if you play a game like this, enjoy to play. If not, you will get bored easy. But I enjoy the gameplay. I enjoy the features and stuff like that. So they enhance the game all the time. They have new features. So this armor is really important to upgrade you. Every equipment your heroes have, it takes a while just to upgrade one piece of equipment, especially on legendary and ultimate level. It takes a while, my friend. So you need to do the challenge of your clan on daily basis. So let's fight another battles. Really, really cool. I haven't cut the music because I need to speak, but the music of the game is pretty cool. It's very decent. It's like playing with relaxations. I love this beautiful character, Amy. Now it's not Akila anymore. And I love as well this one here. So we get a few things, and then we're going to do the another thing. We don't get any legendary equipment. So we fight here, and then we're going to do the challenge of Immortal Abyssal Queen Challenge. This is a record. We can get from these battles, you can get legendary equipment that is and enhance your heroes, and this is really cool. But look, these beautiful characters, enemies that my 5 heroes is fighting in front of you for the pleasure of your eyes. Nice graphics, nice gameplay. Everything is really cool in this game. They have a great potential. If the team commit to himself to make it all the time better, people will join and we keep going to play this nice game. So we just, I love to take the demons. So now I would go to challenge another time. You can do this on daily basis. Really, really cool. So when you're going to fight, and then we're going to upgrade my heroes. I'm going to show you what I'm going to do with my upgrade, and this is really important. So it's fighting until the dead is going everything. All the enemies going to die. I cannot reach 8 coffins. So what we get? Oh, we got 3 pieces of legendary and legendary equipment. So we got this one, we got this one, and we got this one. This is really, really Nenzen drop from this monster. This is really cool. So we go back to heroes. First thing I'm going to do is to equip this one here. So she got a beautiful legendary helmet. So now I'm going to upgrade as well. Which one we can, we're going to upgrade? Let's say this one here. I'm going to make another heroes upgrade. Then I'm going this. Okay, let me check. I'm going to upgrade him. Equip gear is going to have all legendary equipment. I'm going to upgrade here. So this max accent reach. So what we can upgrade are not tax. I'm going to upgrade here. I'm going to have a beautiful equipment. Let's take a while. Just equip gears. Another great equipment. I'm going to equip my burn. Equip. Okay. Then I'm going to try to upgrade to do a cascade. It's really important. You do. I'll try to alt to max up your characters. Lay equip. So the upgrade. Then we're going to upgrade here. Equip gears. So this is a nice. Okay. So equip gears here. Okay. Now I'm going to. What I'm going to do? Upgrade here as well. Equip gear. Okay, now we're going to work on my legendary character. So I have 50,000, 56,183. So I want to max out my beautiful Akira. So we live up. So I reach. So I need to ascend. Now, before to upgrade more equipment, I need to upgrade those at 140. So we have in our space to upgrade here at. Let's say level 131, so I have 7,000. So I'm working to upgrade the armor of task. So the armor is really important. As you can see, you need those beautiful armors to be able to upgrade. So that's the reason to clan fight. It's really important to do on daily basis. You get this nice armors, very important to upgrade and max out, because as you can see, when you upgrade your equipment, you have the HP, you have the attack damage, you have the attack speed, you have defense, and the more you have, the more powerful you will be. And this is a game of patience. As you can see, you need to have 160, because they increase every time of 10. So it can take a while just to upgrade one piece of equipment, and you need goals to be able to do that. So I need to go to 168. Do I have enough, but I will not be able to upgrade today, so I'm going to confirm. So we can do this barring equipment, so we get rebuff this one, those. Then we see we need another 10 or 11, and we'll be able to upgrade to +4, and this is take a while to do that, so you need to have patience. So today, just from this, we get my Akira to 140 and Oden to 141, 131, and Atmos level 4, the helmet of my Tusk. And then let's go fight. So we're going to do the fortress. Can we do the fortress or the body hunter? So let me check something. So 1,000, can I upgrade some heroes here? Can we ascend? Okay, so we can ascend is locked. You cannot use this function on main hero after redeem heroes. The player can use this function again later. So I'm not quite sure why this section the function it's locked. But anyway, let's go make the fight on the battlefields, the coliseums, and this is really cool. So we're going to do the arena and then challenge another opponent. We get 3 free tickets every day. Really nice. So we need good to fight. So all of engine 100. So we're going to begin and then battles. Now this is really cool. So I try to, I'm not on the top fields, but eventually I would like to go in the 100, 1000 below, but I am far, far, far from away from this potential to reach that level. So it's take a while. I'm not quite sure if I'm going to win that match. So let's, Akila, come on, we can win, we can win. So you have 3 feet, you can do it on daily basis, really important. It's really important, so. So we win, okay, so this is really cool. So let's make another battles challenge. So get ranks 2000, they have a lot of players that is more powerful than me. So I have a lot of room for upgrade and time, weeks for play to have fun. Because to have a game, you need to have fun playing and to have a sense of competitions. And I have a purpose to upgrade your equipment, so you're not stuck, you have a way, have it, something to do in the game. And you can play 30, 45 minutes a day on this game, and sometimes less, just do the daily missions and stuff like that, the dungeon, and really, really cool. So we win that match, so we get to, 2,500. So let's challenge another once for the pleasure if I'm going to win. Sorry about this noise from my smartphone. So we have all errands, so we're going to fight until the dead. This is really, really cool. So one of my plan of my legendary heroes, I want to max out all the equipment too, because legendary, the max you can reach is 7 for ultimate. I'm not quite sure yet what's the maximum levels we can reach. So we're going to see if we can win that match. So that's the reason. Okay, we have another battle. Oh, this is really intense, my friend. Oh, this one is. Let's kick. We need to kill it. Okay, we won this one. This match. This is really, really cool. So with this 3 fight, we reach 2,000. So I'm going. Another challenge for the fans. I'm trying to keep those. Or 120 will be probably a hard fight to reach, but let's fight. So we need to eventually to upgrade, because the next step after legendary is legendary plus. So you can at legendary plus you can reach your character at 160, and this is really, really cool. So this is the intense battle. Probably I'm going to lose that battles. Yes, I'm going to lose, but it doesn't matter, it's part of the game. So enjoy the show. Yeah, I'm going to lose, so we lost, it doesn't matter. So this guy is more powerful than me. That's okay. So we skip. We just say another challenge for fun, and then we're going to stop and going to show you another game mod. That is really cool as well. So we're going to fight. As you can see, yeah, you can have fun for a long time. Just play this game for fun for weeks or months, until the upgrade they put a lot of great features, because players need to have a purpose to stay in the game. Oh, they have 2 guys who's coming from out of nowhere. Oof, this is really hard. So we won the match. We fight 2 more. Okay, so we reach 4. So let's get back. So I stopped for playing for today on this equipment. So now let's try the tournament. So I need to upgrade. So So I'm novice 3, and I put on. I need to find an opponent. So you need to fight a next team, and then battles. So as you can see, you have 5 characters for 3 battles, but all your characters is maxed up at 240. I'm not quite sure the purpose of this mod, but you unlock it at 920 worlds, 920. So far, I'm stuck to novice 3, And mostly of the time, I lose everything. So that's why I need to upgrade the equipment of all my characters. But it's taking time. So I'm not in rush. I'm not in rush to reach pole one because I don't want to compete and feel the stress. I just want to play for fun. And if I lose, that's okay. If I won, that's okay as well. So you need to have fun for the long run. That's the purpose of a beautiful game like this. So all my monsters working for me. So we lose the second battles and then we have the third runs. So I'm not quite sure if I'm going to win or not. So let's fight. So we're going. You have two free tickets every days for the game mode of tournament. So it's again, it's three battles, five characters each, and all your character is maxed up at 240. So most of the time, I lost on those game. I'm not quite sure, how these things work. Even you need to organize your team accordingly with them. So we got a victory, but. As you can see, I'm stuck to novice 3. I have different kind of, I'm not quite sure. And you accumulate this. So we do challenge, we keep going. So I'm not in rush to reach the position. So we have 122. So we get to begin and fight. So next team, next team. And then battles for the powerful team. And then my beautiful Akira is fighting again the others, so I'm going to try. Oof, it's pretty intense what I'm going to do. So I'm going to win the first run, not quite sure. The battles is very intense. My tux, probably we're not we never know. It's really hard. No, I'm going to lose probably. Yeah, this and I'm going to lose the first run for sure. That doesn't matter. Can I win the second and third run? Let's fight. So the battle is very intense. So fighting each other's in a battlefield of 5-5 on a tournament. So you accumulate, so you can spend on the store for great equipment. I'm going to show you that after that, just for the fun. They have a lot of features, so you can get confused to move around. So okay, so they appear here. And we wins the second run, and let's fight for the third run for the second free ticket on the battlefield. So 5-5 on the tournament. So you unlock these features at 920 war the worst the map 920. So I'm stuck to 932 right now, so I cannot beat. I'm going to try today if I can. If not, I'm going to try when my enemy will be more powerful. So we need to fight. Okay, so we won. Okay, that's fine. Victory. Okay, so we increase. I'm still novice at turn. Okay, so my rank is 5,556. So we got every cell. So we're going to show you the store. So the tournament and arena. And then the store. You have the tournament store, but as you can see, you need 30,000 just to pop up enemies like this. It's not big reward. You have the clan store that is really powerful. I'm waiting for to buy another great ultimate for one of my heroes, so I would like to have any ultimate equipment for play for here. So we'll see. So but I need to reach at least 9,000. So that's why it's important to do the clan. You have as well the dungeon store where you can buy stuff like this. So it's very intense. So 4,500. It take a while to rig daily deals, so you can buy equipment with your HE. Yes, more important as well. So all the heroes. So right now campaign. So I'm going to claim the quest. Oh, have a lot to claim here. Claim, claim, claim. So we claim all the thing here. This is really cool. Let me claim another one here. And in the progress as well. So reach level 140 with the hero. So you get six. So when I'm going to beat, let's fight to the battle, the campaign. Because I'm stuck to 932, I cannot beat those guys. So I'm going to change the team. I'm going to put my legendary Akina, this, and then I'm going to try to put here, and then I'm going to put max out. So let's fight the battles. Can I do something? Okay, battles. Ah, come on. Why is still? Can I put another one at 140 with not the commands heroes? I'm going to do commanders. You plan blessings so we can upgrade. I cannot put. I need to put. I'm going to try. Okay, so let's fight with heroes campaign battles. So I'm going to put here. Okay, no, I'm going to remove all these five because it's going to be wipe up. This one. Then I'm going to put him. I'm going to put him here. And then damage. So let's fight the battles. So it's really hard. I cannot pass for. I'm stuck to these levels for over weeks now. So I'm not quite sure. They're so powerful. I'm not quite sure how long it's going to take me to pass through this level. But they're so powerful, so I need to upgrade all my equipment. So as you can see, it will take me a while just to pass through these levels. So that's the reason I want to max out my two characters at 140. I have over weeks to do that. So my heroes, I'm going to work. But I know I'm not quite sure why my... You cannot... Why is stuck to this... you cannot use this function... Oh, min hero after redeem hero. The player can use function again later. Okay, but it's take a while. It's over 3 days, so I'm not quite sure how this thing is work. But let's say we're going to try the minus towers. I'm stuck to 114 as well. Working hard to max out my team, but I'm stuck to this. Also, I'm going to max out for the next week. I'm going to max out my my two other legendary that is at level 130 and want to put it on 100, and then I'm going to try to max up the equipment as well to but I need to increase as well. We need a lot of gold, and I'm not going to pass this one here, so I'm going to lose again. So this is really hard. I'm stuck to 932 and 115. Okay, so what I'm going to do right now, let's try to do the dungeon. So I'm going to recruit, mix advance. I'm going to do the advanced battles with my beautiful team. Let's say I'm going to put Akira. Let's say with the team that I'm going to put him. No, that's okay. Let's go Akira, this. And then I'm going to put my fighter here. And then there, just for fun. And then we're going to fight. This is really important to do the dungeon because you get nice equipment and you get a lot of gold, and this is really precious to upgrade your heroes. You need it. I'm going probably to upgrade Tusk, the hats, the helmets. So you need to do it. So as you can see, let's try at the beginning of the battle, you side the mana respinch, life leech, restore weakness teammate, no, life leech 10%. So I'm going to try something just to go to upgrade to my heroes here. So I want to upgrade. I'm going to enhance so we can do it. We have in our goals. So we move 5, then here, and then okay. So we confirm. We don't have in our goals. So that's it. Okay. Let's confirm. Yes. We need just one more. But I don't have equipment here. Let's say we're going to, let's say something. Can we have a piece of equipment here? So we have the heroes and then the campaign. What I'm going to do, upgrade task, level up. Nothing else. So we need to enhance. So we have enough, so we upgrade to level 4. You have more powerful, it's now HP attack damage 29.7. So right now I'm going, the next one I'm going to try to work on, it's the going to the attribute of the enhance. But you need to have a lot of patience, a lot of goals, and it takes some few days, few weeks to be able to upgrade. So I have +4, +4, +3. So enhance my characters. Okay, so let's go back to the fortress, dungeon, and then mysterious. What I'm going to discover is, oh, vitality blessing, that's fine. And then normal battles. And then we go to the battlefields. So we fight each other. So you need to find great runes. I try always to go to the third floor, but it depends if you can reach the third floor because it's not so easy. So you need to fight, and you have three dungeons levels to do it. Every 3 days, you can unlock these features and you can do it on your own. It's very powerful to upgrade, to have the goal, stuff like that. So at the beginning of battles, ultimate critical strike damage, ethereal, ultimates, 6 of damage, just at the beginning of, okay, so I'm going to do that. Vitality blessing, we need to recover some HP. We're going to recruit another person just if we need in case of. Mysteries, what are we going to find? Hard battles, oof, will be intense. All enemy level 95, we'll see what's going to happen. So we fight until the dead. And this is really, really, really cool. So we fight, then we keep going, my friend. This is really intense. Look, this beautiful challenge. So we need to fight until the end, my friend. This is really, really cool. So we need to go on the battlefields and then fight. So we need to upgrade. So we got 1000. So ultimate dodge, 3% of every globin. Ultimate critical strike damage, 10% of L. Raise your real defense rating by 4% on every battles. So we need to upgrade the defense. And then normal battles. We need to fight again. So we lost two powerful enemies. So what we're going to do now is to put him. And I'm going to try here. No, not this one. I'm going to put these heroes in the beginning and then fight. So we're going to know what's going to happen. So we need to fight and then fight until the end. Probably I'm not quite sure if I'm going to, because you have the possibility to buy an elixir that will recover all the HP of all your enemies while you play the game. So we're going to try at least the first round here and then fight. If you enjoy this kind of content, smash the like button and don't forget to subscribe to these channels. And press the bell notification to get notified when I release new videos. So critical rating 10, attack speed 10. Okay, I'm going to use that one. So we'll make more damage. So we're going to do the vitality. And then go to the boss. So we're going to fight the boss. So we need to put another hero just to make sure. So fight. So I'm going to finish the for the purpose of this video. After I clean the I'm going to win that match from the boss, then I'm going to stop the recording of this video. I plan to create more video about heroes and empires because this is a game that I plan to stick with for the next coming weeks. So I enjoy playing Diddy. That's the first thing I'm doing in the morning. So this is really cool. So we won the match. So we got 1900 XP. So what I'm going to do. Life Leech 25%, Backline Hero Attack Rating. Okay, I'm going to choose that one here. Open the coffin. So we get nice reward. So thank you so much to have watching until the end. Do not forget to subscribe. Press the bell notification. You have all my gratitude. Spread the love about this chat, about your workplace, for family, everything. Thank you so much. See you on the next episode and have a great day ahead. Bye-bye.